First, the employee starts by scraping the shingle siding carefully to make sure there is no chipped or loose paint on the surface. This will make sure that the new paint would stick to the shingle siding instead of the old paint that was on the surface. One of the main preparations after scraping is sanding. This step will make sure that the surface is smooth and clean so that the primer and the new paint stick to the shingle sidings better. By caulking shingle siding joinings to stucco wall, we are not only gaining curb and appeal to your property, but we are also preventing rain and water going behind your stucco wall. This would stop causing moisture in summertime, stucco damage, and buildings with structure. We'll be right back.